Hi friends, welcome back. In today's video, I'm going to work on a new punch needle frame and I wanted to try something different this time. I wanted to create something more abstract and use different colors than what I normally use. This time I'll use a gray and two different shades of pink. While drawing the design, I thought about these vertical lines that represent roots of plants or trees. Usually, I use my favorite marker, which is what I started with, but it ran out of ink. I had to use a permanent marker so I could finish the design. Now, I'm going to use my Oxford punch needle. This is my favorite needle to use when I'm using heavy chunky yarn. I make my own frames with monk's cloth, and I have a video about how to do it. If you're interested, I will have the link in the description box below. I will start my design with this gray color, and I will go from there. Please enjoy while I work on this frame. To finish the frame, I'm going to carefully cut off the extra jar on the back. I'm really happy with how this design came out, and I really like the color combination too. It's always good to try something different and explore new art styles. Let me know what you think in the comments below. I hope that you liked this video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss out on future videos that I upload every week. And for more ideas, watch this next video. I really think you guys will like it. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.